Сегодня мы решили совершить
Today we decided to make this experimental rally, and we've got two jeeps and three four-wheelers. This traveling is like a preparation for the international expedition. And this international expedition will start on the 10th of March. It will be the first expedition from the south to the north of Baikal. Today we just make a kind of a test. And you know, today Baikal presented as perfect ice. It's really wonderful. There are, of course, splits. There are places with very thin ice. But I think everything's gonna be all right in March. And the expedition certainly will be successful. The team is perfect. And we are equipped and prepared very well. I think our German participants will also be pleased with this traveling. This event will get to the Guinness Book. Nobody had tried to cross Baikal by four-wheelers before. 17 adventurous travelers decided to take part in the race. Tourists from Germany, Krasnoyarsk, Moscow. They've got three four-wheelers and two jeeps. The group will travel under the direction of instructors during the week. Such splits show up every day on Baikal. Huge beds of ice collide with each other. It forms hummocks. One can hear crack fuel snatching, which is a result of seismic activity. Experienced navigator is of great help here. People can call him ice captain. For such traveling, one needs also great transport. Four-wheelers fit this road perfectly.
Вчера мы проходили участок Листвянка-Бугульдейка.
We went from Listvyanka to Bugulyeyka yesterday. We hoped ice to be clean, but snowfall started. So there was thick 20-centimeter layer of snow. And our transport was almost out of control. Actually, the ice is good for our traveling. There are, of course, big splits and thought patches, but actually, all in all, the ice is okay for our traveling, it suits it. Nevertheless, it took us 6 hours to come to Bugulyeyka. and we met no real difficulties. Maybe it is because of our team, because it is really good. Our German participants demonstrate perfect discipline, and our Russian tourists are disciplined as well. The course was gliding, but we managed to overcome it. During the traveling, the group spent nights in recreation centers, but sleeping in a tent is not an exclusion. There is everything necessary for such occasion: sleeping bags and thermos bottles. The temperature is 10 degrees centigrade, but it's warm to sleep. The main thing when spending night in a tent is to make mats and sleeping bags right, to arrange people right, very close to each other, for them to warm up each other. The travelers make fire just on ice, as they stretch line between four-wheelers and hang a mess tin on it. The ice is so beautiful that we decided not to go to the shore and to make soup just on ice. Spirits on the rest are drunken from special ware. It's hole in ice. Amazing. During the traveling, participants of expedition visited the most beautiful places of Baikal: Alhon, Cheverkuysky Bay, Ushkani Islands. Altogether, the tourists made more than 1,000 kilometers by frozen lake.